What's up, YouTube? JD back with you, and it's been a couple days since I recorded. I took a break from Call of Duty multiplayer. I started playing some Blackout. Met up with some guys. Started playing Quad Blackout. Obviously, if you're not familiar with that, it's just basically team Blackout with four members. Had a little bit of success as far as longevity in the game. Starting to pick up some tips and tricks playing with these guys. Unfortunately, though, before these guys, a lot of my gameplay, I'd drop in with three other people, and then I'd be the last one standing and have to make it on my own, which is fine. I mean, you play solo most of the time anyway, so that's cool. But yeah, so we're drawing in closer to Modern Warfare dropping, which is going to be insane, I think. A lot of people are getting ready for it. A lot of YouTubers especially are getting ready for it. Personally, I won't be playing it for a while. I don't have the money to buy it right now, which is such the case usually for these games. They're rather pricey, so you know it's definitely an investment for gaming. If you're a professional gamer, you gotta have it because your whole life depends on it, but I'm not. So yeah, so we're gonna, sorry about that, cat was in the way. So we're gonna play a little Black Ops, Blackout, Quad. Now I'm a little bit behind on my filming. I have a video that I'm ready to edit and drop on you guys, but I'll be dropping these back to back, so it'll all come out together. But yeah, YouTubers are talking about Modern Warfare. Obviously, it's the big thing that's coming. They're talking about the mechanics of it, how it's breaking down compared to Black Ops 4. Black Ops 4 obviously is a much faster paced game than previous games. So this particular COD kind of broke the mold, and now people are going to have to change their gameplay completely because Modern Warfare doesn't lend themselves to the bunny hopping and the aggressive, you know, straight ahead forward motion, running through bullets, and you know, you have time to back out, you have time to reload, you have time to do all this stuff, and it's just not going to happen with Modern Warfare. It's completely different mechanics. So hopefully a lot of people are starting to back off their game a little bit to readjust their, you know, muscle memory for Modern Warfare. But one of the YouTubers that I follow, he was on there talking about not only that, but, you know, how a lot of people, you know, are saying a lot of negative things about Black Ops 4 because of the mechanics of the game. And for professional gamers, it is a pain in the ass because you have to change your entire play style for this game. But he also wanted to say, you know, he doesn't like putting negativity on his channel. He doesn't like negativity in his videos, especially against a franchise like Call of Duty. But sometimes it's warranted, you know. As much as I agree with him, you want to keep things positive. Black Ops 4 does lend itself to a lot of criticism. But I don't really think it's the game. I think it's the people that abuse the game. You know, you have a lot of people that, and a lot of companies out there, they find ways to hack the game. And the hack could be something as simple as a modded controller, you know, which really does make it an unfair advantage when you're playing in regular rooms. I'm a big believer that games like this should have their own rooms for modders, people that are running mods, people that are running hacks, people that are running special equipment. These people should be, you know, separate lobbies than people that, like me, that just get on here to play for fun, because it's not fun when you get on there and you get, you know, you go like 2-23. That's just not fun because you're not actually getting to play. You're just dying all the time. So it's, you know, everybody has their own opinion about it, and that's fine. You know, I can't speak for everybody. But we're going to get a little Blackout going. And maybe you guys agree with me, maybe you don't. Let me know in the comments what your thought about the gameplay is. If you guys play Call of Duty, if you've been in the franchise for a while, let me know what your feelings are about the logistics and the mechanics and how things have worked out lately. Let me know what your favorite COD is. I think mine's still Black Ops 2, but Modern Warfare 3 came in pretty close. So we're going to deploy, and we'll see you guys on the inside. Where are we dropping?
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone. Supply drop inbound. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Yeah, man. There's like three or four guys running around over in this construction site on the left side. About 240. Yeah. Southwest. Right at the gate, I just saw one. Right in front of the cargo container. Oh, grappled on the roof. Got him. Yeah, like I said, there's a whole squad in there running around. Yeah, there's one right across the fence there, too, at the trailer. Grappled up into the trees. What? There's one coming straight to you. God damn it, we dropped a sentry gun. Appreciate it, bro. God damn. Seriously? That was brutal.
Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised. You're all that's left. Finish the mission.
What?
Thank you. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Shit. That's bullshit. Yeah, that was some bullshit. Sensor dart?
Yeah, somebody's on our sensor.
Is definitely on the sensor. There's a zombie coming your way, right behind you. Some medical.
Net call. Supply drop incoming. suspected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
He's up on the rock. Up on the side of the rock. There's a truck up there.
Rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Shit, I got stunned. Damn it. I got stunned. Fuck. So yeah, that's the last one for the day, guys. Hope you enjoy it. Give me some feedback if there's a game on here you'd prefer to watch instead of like Blackout or Team Deathmatch. Just let me know, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.